And a second chance for a Texas woman on death row. The Texas Court of Criminal Appeals issued a stay of execution for Melissa Lucio. The 53-year-old says she was wrongfully convicted of killing her 2-year-old daughter after a tragic accident. The mother of 14 was scheduled to be executed Wednesday. A lower court will now review claims that new evidence in Lucio's case would exonerate her, and they will determine whether she should get a new trial.